I was able to run somewhere, and that's where I said, okay, I took all my things, my official laptop, my phone, all my valuables, in fact, all the clothes I got. So, that's just basically, I really don't know much. Because I ran away, I was there, you know, inside the very thick bush, and that's where I slept. So this morning I just came out and met the rest.
What's taking you to Ado?
I was going to say it's my grandma.
Let her just sit down. Sorry, I'm here.
Sorry. Gently, yeah, you walk gently.
Oh, outside.
Maybe you want to give us
coke. Maybe.
She wants to give us coke.
Merry Christmas.
Festivities without problem. However, at about 10:30, 11 yesterday night, the 24th of December 2021, we received a distress call on our emergency line that a bus had, with all the occupants, were kidnapped. And we thereafter moved to action. At about 1 a.m. this morning, we were able to track the kidnappers to a particular den where the victims were retrieved from them, and some of their valuable things were collected back while the kidnappers ran away. Somewhere along Ipetumodu axis of that road. And when we got to the village, about 10 kilometers off the road where they were dumped and being kidnapped, we found out from what we saw there that it's a regular dump area for kidnapped victims, because we found so many items, rotting things there, which shows that it's a permanent place where they take their kidnapped victims to. We were, however, able to rescue 9 victims, and also the vehicle. We were able to retrieve the vehicle, although they damaged the vehicle, so we couldn't bring it out of the bush to place the kidnappers. But for now, our major concern is to get the victims alive in good condition. They are receiving medical attention from our medical team now, after which we will release them to go to their destination. Since they've collected all the had on them before we got there, the Corps will arrange transportation back to their destinations so that they can be reunited with their family. We have decided to put a searchlight. I'm talking is putting a searchlight along the forest from Ife to Owena now. And we know that by the grace of God and the support of people, we'll be able to track this kidnapper.